My name is Miriam Myklebust. I'm from Norway. I come from the west coast of Norway. And I come from a very big family. And practically all of them are musicians, but as a hobby, not for their principal work, because I wanted to come to France and live in France and discover this beautiful country and language. And this is here in Avignon, actually, where I discovered my voice. 5 years ago. So I went to the conservatory to take piano lessons, and they told me it's quite difficult to find a piano teacher who is available. Why don't you go into the singing class at the moment? So I went into this singing class with lots of singers, and that's where the teacher discovered that I had a voice. I never knew that. And he gave me courses every week and lots of training with the team on the conservatory of Avignon. I've also done a little bit of work in Paris and Marseille and in Norway. And today I'm a lyrical soprano. So this is the story so far.
Okay, and so now what about the future? How do you see the future?
Well, the future, I'm dreaming of singing everywhere, because I always loved to travel, but now I don't want to travel just to travel as a tourist. I want to go somewhere with an objective to sing, because this is my way of being a missionary, if I can say that. This is my way of giving something that is really personal and sincere, and I just love to give away or share this gift that I've discovered.